Fired it in around the goal, then back at the line in his spot. It was missed by Nathan Horton, and down the ice it goes. Marchand swinging around the goal. Up for the middle, stick handling.
Marchand is coming up the ice and he has got so much speed. This guy's like a little road runner, and he built up two-thirds of the ice, and as he went to make the last zig, there was Subban. As he picked up his head to go around the Canadian at the red line, he put his head down for a split second to locate the puck, and when he picked it back up, here comes the back of Subban. It's like a bee sting, right? He hits you with the whole part of his back, and he's a big guy, and that one stung. And of course, the Bruins all want a piece of them. But that's the smart thing to do. Let them take the penalty if they want, which they did.
Campbell.
And we'll go on the power play.
Well, Subban is a favorite of the crowd here in Montreal. And brother, did he line up that hit. That's the toughest we've seen so far in a long while.
And he gets to track him coming up the ice. So just a great open ice hit.
But here's tonight. Here's tonight. Boom. You do that. Yes. Now, guys. And now, you don't have John the Giant Killer coming after you. You have just regular third, fourth line guys coming after to stand up for their teammate. This is where you try to gain respect to your dressing room, your teammates, everyone that's been calling you out, and you keep told we have visits with them chasing after him. You have him turtling, and then here's the big hit. What an amazing hit. He's going to get hurt hitting with his back.